Thank God I got out of acting, because occasionally I would go like, oh, I do a good British accent, but it always just sounds, it's either bad, I say, you know, so like, it's like I'm literally doing, you know, I'm as bad as Dick Van Dyke was in Mary Poppins. So if I was doing my British accent, I could only offend an entire country. So I will steer clear.